scratch that.
In a decade that's not forgotten, the man, we all stand in question. I never really had no cash. The Great Depression wiped my family out. Pops used to shout and scream, your dreams don't amount to shit. Recall it to his youth when he saw his mama whipped right in front of him. White men took his mom to an end. Since then he kinda closed himself off to the world in the 20s. Found a girl and built a family on the outskirts of town. Not around the time I hit the age of 18. There's a war going on. Who's strong enough to take the Nazis down? To the sound echoing all across the shaken world. Stories being told of the death of little Jewish girls in gas chambers. So now I'm walking home from school, approached by a man saying, we want you in the army. Now, what am I to do? It was alarming when I told my pops I enlisted. I wrote him the other day, can we forget this and move on, please? The other day I heard they locked up the Japanese Americans all across the nation in fear and spies. While they isolate their fears, innocent men die in concentration camps. And all I do is stamp invoices in the artillery room, cause they won't let the black soldiers fight while two so white soldiers grow. While you're playing us like bitches, finally need to let us fight on the mission. In the village, my sergeant lay, blood from his mouth drips on my uniform as I carry him away with two bullets in my leg. Made it back to camp, the Negro go gay.
First top ranking in his crew, in his day, in his day. Don't ever forget that. Ever forget that.
Yeah. You?
Nah.
As a man in this country must do.
Shut up.
You know what I'm saying?
Come on, give me something new.
Nah.
How about a purple heart, motherfucker?
You don't even know what
I know black soldiers from World War II got no purple heart.
Quick.
Think about that.
Who don't even know? I bet you know who the hell Bobby Brown is.
My family insisted I enlisted, so I went down, got sworn to give my war in, be around more men who like to serve and hurt, and put these naughty motherfuckers under the dirt. I have my orders, my ammo, my sample of chemicals, testing it on these Nazi individuals. My unit is in tune with every movement I make. It's three of us gon' hit them at daybreak. I'm at right flank, fat bat aerial. I see movement in the camp, they gotta be careful. Tom got the bomb, we all got masks on. It's 045, bus one gets his blast on. Methodical, not hypotical inhalants. Raw radiation, injecting assailants. Covalent bonding, oxide toxic. Cross around my neck, microfilm in my pocket. Strategy at me, be on point. In the ghost or post, snowing makes me be the host. Hit they HQ, take clicks of the documents. United States Army, my recognizance. But I won't be captured, so they won't hear that shit. UHP, yeah!
Mission accomplished. That's right. We got some.